currency. I work for Lapo Microfinance Company in Sierra Leone, and we are here in Luxembourg as regards to the workshop on digital financing. As you can see, currently we are already on how best we can enhance our IT structure in Sierra Leone. And currently, with what we are seeing now, we are looking forward to a better implementation as we get there. And it's good to be here.